I know you're busy, Guardian, but the Crucible needs...
Well, look at you. You got your light back. I don't know how you did it, but... I'm glad. Because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We gotta get the word out that the farm is a safe haven. I sent a friend into the EDZ a few hours ago to set up a comm network. His name's Devrim K. Good guy. Great shot. Don't tell him I said that. If you give him a hand, I'd take it as a personal favor.
Careful out there. Talk to me.
It wasn't sabotage. It was just an accident.
The cow has lost good people, Guardian. Help us push back. Red Jack surveillance has found new targets.
They've lost more guardians.
The Crucible beckons, Guardian. Will you answer? Be safe out there, Guardian.
Yeah, somebody put an AK-4.
It's my favorite operative. Enjoy it while it lasts.
I'd enjoy a good weapon while it lasts.
Hunter,
of course.
These new recruits remind me of you. Swift, full of raw potential.
How has the battlefield fared? What may I do for you?
Fenchurch. What? You thought a bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse? Not likely. We have two choices here. Give up, give in, or stand up. Brush off the dirt and face whatever comes. With style. Even in the worst of times, if you look good, you've... Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian. What can I do for you?
The Crucible needs rest now more than ever.
We need people we can trust. That's what a clan is for.
Did you have some clan stuff to talk about?
Some of these rookies, Guardian. They're rude.
Don't get cocky now that you've got your powers back. The EDZ is rough, especially around the old town. Just remember, refugees from the city have it a lot rougher. You want to help them? Find Devrim K.
Guest, but here I have no tea to serve. These are dire times indeed. Devrim K, the 8th, at your service. City militia, back when there was a city. Now I serve at the pleasure of my dear friend Soraya Hawthorne. First on the docket, contact other refugees and tell them of the farm. That means building a comm network from the ground up. And even though I happen to be a damn good shot, the Fallen are giving me a devil of a time. I dare say you can handle a few rounds with the enemy. I've seen what Guardians can do. Right. I think it's time to let the guns do the talking now. Don't you? good luck. Let's bring them home, you and I, huh?
Get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The Fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special, or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
felt a little delayed when I was recording my game, because I think they have a little issue with 4K. They gotta be having problems with 4K, because as I turn my character, it's a little delayed on the software. As in sensitivity. It's definitely not my computer.
History of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
I wonder why my aiming is so bad, because I'm actually playing my TV too. I'm not playing with my mind. So I got the mouse and keyboard in my lap, which is not really extremely comfortable.
Snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
I think they're gonna come out with an update, because you see how my sensitivity go all over the place? It's so delayed. And I think that's really because of the 4K, that when I look up, it looks up like, yeah, it's very delayed. I'm trying to adjust the settings, maybe that can make that can help. Still, there's no changes. Same thing. Am I going back?
Good work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now. Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. It's a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem if we can get it to her. Dead zone indeed. One shot for every friend we've lost. Hello. Soraya, your frequent check-ins break my concentration. Let an old man snipe in peace, will you? Thank you.
All right, Devon. What's next?
Helping me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city, saying you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone everywhere can hear it.
Place a few signal amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
I like it with the HDR. That glow is so nice.
One node online.
Looks like the signal's already amped. That was fast.
Hang on a minute. I just spotted quite a few fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up. That captain under the church must have drawn the rest of the fallen out.
They won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. You better hurry up and place that second node. This place used to be so peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of the city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere.
Soraya, despite your exploits there, I hardly think the city was a prison.
I'm just saying, no walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian? I read the boosted signal, and some kind of strange feedback.
The Fallen are nothing if not persistent. I'd wager they have some kind of jamming devices nearby. Forces in the field. A catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
Look at those folk, acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor and they starve.
The servitor, and the servitor took down the other Fallen.
You've smashed their hopes to powder again. Excellent.